It was an otherwise regular day for two NFL players. Keith Marshall, a former Georgia running back who is with the Washington Redskins, needed to make a trip to a Verizon store for a new cell phone. His teammate, fellow Redskins running back Rob Kelly, was along for the ride. While Marshall was looking for a phone, Kelly stepped into a GameStop store located in the same shopping area. When Marshall was finished at Verizon, he joined his teammate. The two chatted about various video games when a young boy, around age 10 or 11, walked in and started talking to the GameStop employees. The child's birthday was arriving soon, and he had been saving up for an Xbox One. He asked a clerk about how much the used consoles cost. Marshall immediately saw some drive and work ethic in the child. He was obviously doing something to save up for an Xbox One. So with a birthday coming up, why not surprise him with a gift? Marshall and Kelly started chatting with the kid, and ultimately made his wish come true. "We told him we wanted to buy it for him," Marshall said in a phone interview Friday morning. He couldn't believe it, he was in shock. He kept acting like he didn't know what we were saying. The boy was in the store by himself, so Marshall asked him to go get his grandmother for final permission. He went outside and came back with his grandmother by his side. Marshall and Kelly told her they played for the Redskins and wanted to buy her grandson an Xbox One. She accepted the gift, with the two NFL running backs also buying her grandson the new NBA 2K18 game. They all took a picture and exchanged phone numbers. "We just saw a young kid, and we could tell he really wanted it," Marshall said. "He was working for it. He was asking how much it cost." Fellow GameStop patron Joey Snap, who was in the store at the time, wrote about the interaction on his Facebook account. The Redskins confirmed the story with Marshall and Kelly and shared Snap's post on their social media platforms. The story then went viral. "I saw the Facebook story. He wrote a good story about it," Marshall said. "The attention was surprising a little bit, but I guess it was a good act. There's obviously a lot of stuff going on right now in this country, so people are trying to hold on to stuff like that. It was a lot of positive to come out of it." Marshall said the decision to do such a thing this week was instilled in him through his upbringing. "Honestly, it really comes from my parents," Marshall said. "When we were little, we were very blessed. They always stressed that it's important to bless others and take care of other people when you can, and give back. It's more from my parents and how I was raised."